We're very honoured and we're very privileged to be performing tonight at the awards too, on behalf of Jim Steinman, of course. Yeah, it's fantastic. It's just an honour that it's an audience award, so what better than the people who put us in full houses?
And it's amazing. We've had such a short run in London last summer. We were here for 12 weeks, so it was just enough for people to come and see it. But it's amazing that we're having this ceremony and we get to perform just before we reopen. So we're opening again in the 2nd of April in the Dominion, which is like, people are going to get a taste of it tonight for those who missed it.
And for people who haven't been lucky enough to see the show, obviously these are songs that are so familiar to fans, but the live show, particularly with the video production and the staging, is a unique experience. What can fans expect overall if they get a chance to get those tickets?
I'm actually not even sure what we're going to expect this time around, because it just keeps growing and growing everywhere we've been, from Manchester to London to Toronto. And we've seen some plans today which are like... Yeah. Super exciting. It's like nothing else out there.
Yeah, they're going to get the live experience, they're going to get the virtual experience, and they're going to get everything from every other show in one show. So it's the hot ticket.